Mr. B told me and others, the old man is dead.